Mach's modern reputation can be attributed to its V line of performance models. And now the brand is looking to trickle that down to the rest of its lineup, introducing a new V Sport model here on the third generation 2014 CTS. Now, I've always been on the fence about Cadillac styling, but this might just be the best looking midsize luxury sedan on the market. It's got this massive flat-fronted grille, big intakes, and amazing lighting, starting with these LED light bars that run up the headlights and onto the fenders. It's also 5 inches longer, which gives it some significant road presence. But back to that V-Sport model. It gets a long list of upgrades, from 18-inch wheels and high-performance tires to an electronic limited slip differential and upgraded Brembo brakes. It also gets a track mode, which will adjust the steering settings as well as the magnetic ride suspension to give the very most out of this car. But the most important feature is this right here, Cadillac's new twin-turbo V6 engine, producing 420 horsepower and 430 foot-pounds of torque, and that's mated to an all-new 8-speed automatic transmission. There are also two other engine options, a familiar 3.6-liter V6 making 321 horsepower, as well as a 272 horsepower turbocharged 4-cylinder that will get up to 30 miles per gallon on the highway. The car's interior is almost as nice as the outside. There are a few little cheap items in the cabin, but otherwise it is very nice in here. There's this rich brown leather we've got in here, as well as this very unique wood trim on the doors. Now, you can also get aluminum if you'd like, or there's genuine carbon fiber. The centerpiece of the cabin with all Cadillac's modern cars is their Q infotainment system right here with tablet-like controls, meaning you can just zoom in on things and swipe through different screens. Plus, you can also order a full 12.3-inch digital dash. Other unique features I have to point out include the use of Cadillac's first automatic parking function, which will do the parallel parking for you. Of course, it also comes with a full auto brake system, both forward and reverse, that will stop the car if it detects a collision. And on top of all that, of course, it gets Cadillac's new safety seat, which we saw first on the XTS. Now, that will actually vibrate the seat if you are, say, approaching a vehicle too closely, or if you're about to leave your lane and there's a car in your blind spot that you don't see. Like with the ATS, Cadillac is targeting driving dynamics with this car, and one way they're doing it is through lightweight. They've actually managed to shed over 200 pounds compared to the previous generation model, and that means it's actually 200 pounds lighter than the current lightest car in the segment, the BMW 528i. And of course, all of that means it should be an agile machine. Cadillac is promising as much, and we really enjoyed the ATS, so we can't wait to get this machine on the street, and of course, hopefully, on the racetrack too.